Three things that noobs do in Valorant. And number three is breaking the glass door in ascent at the beginning of the round. To be honest, we all do this at least once in our Valorant careers. Looking at you, Jet. And number two, buying a skin for game to set the level, so now you have some garbage looking skin. I did this once with my Xenohunter knife, and don't tell anyone, but I actually liked it. And at number one, I know plenty of people who do this, for getting to buy a shield.